make use of that. Give it a try, then.
Tough! Ha! rare that you desire blood, son.
Yeah! Come on.
blood so.
Soldier. been sent to Meiwu Fort.
Liu Bu has escaped! Rush to Luoyang!
Surely not.
Withdrawn to Meiwu Fort.
Our capital of 200 years.
My men and I are going after Dongzhou, even if it's only us.
You'll have to count me out on this one. Something urgent has come up.
Wait a moment! Some of us must stay and help the people!
Please, allow Zhen to ask the same, my lord. The only one who can set this situation right. Is you, my warrior.
Thank you.
او ماي جاد، الشباب موجودة. اهلا شباب. ايش يا شباب يا حلوين، ايش يا شباب يا حلوين، ايش يا شباب، ايش تبون قولوا لي، حطوا بالشات.
I could use some more sleep. Maybe I'm overworking.
خالد، اشتبيني العب، قل لي بس، انت قل لي.
can't believe this. This place was the picture of prosperity. The elixir Zhongrong had. Did it end up?
Plight. Lives are still at risk as we speak. I will go with you. Should you live.
Wherever you go, you have been an ally of the weak, and the nemesis of oppressors. Your chivalry equals even that of Yun Cheng and Yida. We met that day when fighting the Yellow Turbans was an incredible piece of fortune. Speaking of fortunate meetings, the battle at Hunabuan Pass also saw me rescued by a warrior named Zhao Yun. It truly is mysterious how fates become intertwined. I should like to see him again. Hopefully, we can fight together with him once more. These demons attacking us, could they have been the city folk? For this to have been their fate. We must bring an end to these dark times without delay. Huh? Too much.
مين ساك؟ تو أحا
to wander.
Fuck. Okay. Shit.
We are on the way to victory!
Oh shit. No, what the fuck? Okay, and shit. Okay. Oh my God.
General Swen was deeply sad, however. Urgent news arrived, he set off alongside him.
As for what notice we were brought to, however, judging from his adjective...
be something around here.
Sense a tremendous malice.
Be on your guard!